Well, howdy, friends. Let's do some picking here. Three songs here to play together in the key of A. They're all in the key of A. First one is Man of Constant Sorrow. It's kind of a 10-measure progression that gets repeated twice for each verse and in each break. And it's based upon it's kind of modal, so it's a bit based upon a lot of notes in the minor pentatonic scale. Yes, has a couple extra notes there, but those are the main ones that would hit to get that kind of minor modally kind of sound. And here we go. Brighten things up just a little bit here with a Hallelujah, I'm Ready to Go. The verses and breaks are the same the progression is Foggy Mountain Top, All the Good Times Have Passed and Gone, and songs like that. The chorus starts on the 4, but there's one little twist to it that doesn't happen very, very often in those kinds of songs that are structured like that, is that the 3rd line of the chorus also starts with the 4. So you'll be going directly from a 5 to a 4. So you'll have this. And so on. Then a straightforward after that. And usually in the chorus, if the person is singing harmony, we had echoes back and forth, and I'll sing hallelujah. The response is I'm ready. Then I sing I'm ready, and the response is hallelujah. And that happens in the first and third lines of the chorus. Here we go. Oh yes, one other thing. The song only has two verses, so right after the intro break, I'll go immediately into that first chorus, which is a 4 chord. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices sing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go together. Not a star was in sight on the highway that leads down below. But Jesus came and took my soul from sin. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices sing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Your turn. Savior, you know, I fell on my knees, he answered my pleas. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices sing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Okay, let's make it even just a little bit faster than that and finish off with Old Slewfoot. The verses alternate here between 4 and 5 measure lines. That's important to note, to not get lost on where the change is. It's just a 1 and 4 chords in the verses and in the intro break also. So you get this, the 1-1-1-1, but then you get, after that, 1-1-4-1-1. So 18 measures total. If you repeat that for a whole verse or a whole verse break, And then the chorus is one of those songs where the chorus starts on the five chord. Goes 5-5-1-1. You might expect from other songs that a 2 would be coming next, but that's not the case. In this case, it goes back again. 5-5-1-1. And then the second half of the chorus is the same as the two halves of the verses. And yeah, for the breaks, aside from the intro break, we'll do all the breaks as both over the verse and over the chorus, kind of the way I recorded it for Columbus Stockade Blues and down in the Willow Garden in the past. Okay. Here's Old Slewfoot, key of A. Look back at me. Then get your rifle, boys, before it's too late. The bear's got a little pig and he's headed for the day. He's big around the middle and he's run across the room, doing 90 miles an hour, taking 30 feet a jump. Ain't never been caught, ain't never been treed. Some folks say he looks a lot like me. Together. Safe and well, and happy picking, and I'll catch you next week.